Chris LeDoux has a lot of history here in Cheyenne. As a child, he attended the rodeo, then went on to ride bareback in the performance. Later, he sold tapes of his music under the grandstands for traveling money, and finally performed concerts at the night show on 5 separate occasions. From the daddy of them all at Old Cheyenne, I'm Cheryl Lee for K2 News.